I'm here with Jamie Patterson, co-founder of the Jumpstart Film School, a new film school starting up in Brighton. Jamie, what can you tell me? When are you starting? How do people get involved?
So our doors open March 2nd. Basically, people can get involved all through the website. So it's www.jumpstartfilmschool.co.uk. I went to film school. My producing partner I set it up with went to film school. And we got a lot out of it in the fact of the people we met, but actually the technical side and actually the process of how to make a film, I actually felt you didn't need to go to film school for 3 months or 2 years. You could pretty much learn it in a day, which is what we're trying to do. So we're doing a day film school. So basically you spend 1 day with us and all the people in my team and you learn how to make a movie in a day. That's it.
A crash course in filmmaking.
That's all you need, yeah.
Amazing. And are you teaching all the different aspects of filmmaking?
Yeah, so we'll be in post-production to production and pre-production as well. And it will be the whole process from getting the money to sorting the casting out, to sorting out permits, to sorting out your shooting schedule, all that side, to distribution, festivals, how you get people to buy your movie. And then we're doing evening courses in writing, directing, producing, and acting. Which
acting as well?
Yes, acting for screen, because we do a lot of auditions and we see a lot of actors come in and they're great until you put a camera in front of them and then they kind of freeze up and they're not used to that. So we're going to teach about how to act in front of a camera, how to audition, how to get an agent, because that side of things is kind of a crazy world.
Yeah.
So April Pearson's going to teach that one.
April Pearson, who we know from Skins and from, of course, your film.
Hope for Christmas. Hope
Christmas, which we reviewed.
You
in
sure
post
did.
Feature.
You sure
yes,
did.
Yes, we did. Who else have you got involved?
So me and Nassie, Carl Davis, who was also in Home for Christmas. Darren Nesbitt's going to come in and talk about, he's been making movies since like the 70s, so how it's changed, sort of how we make movies now to how we did then. I'm going to be doing the writing and directing, and then Mark Davis, who we're actually going to be running out of his studio in Windsor Street. He directed a film called, or co-directed 4321. He's just done a new movie called Hinterland, and he edits Peaky Blinders and Sherlock. And he's a really, really cool guy. He's going to come in and do some guest teaching as well.
And since it is just a one-day crash course, would you say this was a much more cost-effective way for filmmakers to go down?
Yeah, sure. I mean, it'll set you about £49. So you can learn how to make a movie for £49, and that's it. You know, there's no added cost. And at the end of it, you don't get a certificate which says, congratulations, you listened to me talk about film. You get a little black book which has all our contacts in, so producers, directors, other actors. So you actually have what you need to go out and make your film, which we taught you how to do.
Amazing, amazing. And we hope to see some of the work from your filmmakers FilmFest on TV and, in fact, on Latest TV.
Definitely, yeah, that's the plan, yeah.
Well, we look forward to seeing you again soon. Thank you very much.
Cheers.